Okay, what I have here is a Pioneer HR99 8-track tape player. This unit does play, but there are a couple of things about the unit. One is that the counter isn't working. I'm not sure if it needs a new belt or anything like that, but it just won't turn. So, and the other thing is that these are not the original knobs. So just to keep that in mind, and it does have some chips off the paint and the wood side panels. But I just wanted to show you how this unit is functioning. So it's got an 8-track tape. Let's just play it right now. So that's basically it for playback. When you want to kind of see it on record mode, I'm going to try to do this with one hand. You got to kind of see so you can turn on the VU meter on the recording. So that's just how that works. Again, just wanted to show you this unit is playing. Please take into consideration everything that was said on this video. With the knobs not being original, tape time counter not working or not turning. It does kind of try to move, but it just doesn't. And then the paint coming off the casing, top casing right there, and some chips off that. Otherwise, it's what you get. Please take that all into consideration before even bidding on this unit. Also, that nothing's been changed as far as belts or anything. So that's it. Hope it's something that you want to add or have for your vintage electronic equipment. Thanks. Happy bidding.